So when you have a tripod that's under 3 pounds, again, because it's carbon fiber and aluminum, this is the way to go. So I am ditching all of my other tripods for this little guy because it is sturdy, it is well built. Again, carbon fiber for lightweight. All of the joints, the locks, the screws, everything is aluminum. So it is built solid and has a nice ball head up here.